I always do. or the long button on your keyboard. I'll try out the arrow button. And here is me. Yeah, that's really hard. Oh my gosh, are you freaking kidding me? Holy cow. Just need to freaking wrap it up. What? I wasn't even holding it. Holy cow, oh my gosh, are you kidding me? I'm not even doing anything in skill. I feel like this is a skill level, not the memorization. And this part, definitely not the skill, not the memorization. If it was memorization, I'd probably be failing. Wait, what? Wait, I don't know what this has to do. I just go underneath the portal and it's not even much. What the hell just happened? I literally don't know what the heck just happened. I was running through straight and I went under the portal again. Yeah, there's a big gap under the yellow portal. What the hell? There's a glitch like that, see? Or something like that, see? Oh, never mind. It's gonna come up soon. There you go. I think that's a glitch. I don't know if it is or not, but... Yeah, it has like a jump or something already. It's like in front of the spike. And, like, the little triangle and the little hill. I don't know. I did pass that once because I got the 23%. Yeah, see it? Did you see that? No. Well, you just check the hit first. Okay, I'll show you. I like the nightmare, it like wrapping me up with the nightmare. It's like my favorite demon that like I just play it so I remember the ball and the ship. Cause the ship is pretty decent and the ball is pretty hard. I'm not good on phone. I don't know why people are actually going on phone. I did before and I did my phone. I only use my phone for Geometry Dash. It's so hard. It's like a small screen and my finger is taking like half the side or half the corner. I can barely see anything. So I have a good point. If you do that for like, I forgot so much. I literally forget. I have another good demon. I like it. It's called Ice Cave. But Kiedis, he's not actually a real person. He just made it. beat it in like how much attempts? Like 100 attempts, not 1,000. 1,000 is probably just like 200 attempts of practicing. 200 attempts. Yeah. I like this level. It's very easy. It's good. It's easy. This level is a good level for people that want to start the demon. Like, the nightmare, and I don't think the lightning rod is the best. It's pretty hard for me, at least. And I just died off. But please, if you're like pro or something like that, please don't like. Say I suck. Yeah, I do suck. I know that. But I'm beating 5 demons, and I actually. And there is this one level called Relatable, I don't know. Yeah, something. I don't know, it was featured in Demon or something. It's like this. It's basically this level. And it's not that hard, actually. It's just like the same. I think there's a dog. There is an auto version or something. This level was really good. I like this level was not that hard. It was hard. It was very hard. Found like a secret path, but it wasn't really a secret path since Robtop made him do something because it was featured. Oh my god. I sort of dislike the UFO. Like, why do I spawn up there? I guess not really. It's probably because I jumped already or late or something like that. Why do I keep on leaping? It's like a little wave or something like that. I don't know what you're supposed to do there. I'm gonna do practice mode. I wanna see what I have to do for. I know what to do for the ball, but it's not that hard. Like, I memorized what you're supposed to do.
Thank you.
my gosh, this is so dumb. I feel like I'm trying. I feel like I have no control of my laptop. Okay, I guess I'll have to end this.